Hey, honey, look at this one.
I wonder if you can still hear the ocean.
Hi, you've reached the ocean. Sorry I can't answer your shell, but ever since St. Petersburg Clearwater was named home of America's number one beach, you know, I've been doing the talk show circuit. I got a new book coming out. Oh, and I got this new fragrance called The Beach. Chicks dang it.
Well?
Yeah, it's just a working title.
Wrong shell.
Don't worry about the tides. They know what to do. Oh, and if this is you, Carlos, feed the fish.